Greetings from Kingdom and Glory Ministry Africa. Today, I want to talk to you about the importance of the Word of God. Word of God means the Word coming from God, which we see in the Bible. The Bible contains many things other than the Word of God, like history, genealogies, wars, Word of Kings, even that of Satan. What is the meaning of the Word of God? Word spoken by God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. And Word spoken through apostles and prophets under the inspiration of the Holy Spirit, which are the heart of God. So we need to give more importance to the Word of God than that of history and general topics. Only the Word of God makes someone grow in salvation. 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 2 up to 3. To grow in salvation is the most important process that should happen in every born-again life. He should grow regularly in the life and the Spirit of God. The Spirit which he received when he accepted Jesus should grow in him. Now let's see what Jesus said about the Word of God in John chapter 6, verse 63. Why should we read the Bible in order to receive the life and the Spirit of God? Through the meditation of the Word of God, we grow in our spirit by receiving more life and more Spirit of God. When we say that our spirit grows, it means that the Spirit of the Lord grows in us also. How do we receive the life and the Spirit of God from the Word of God when we read the Word of God? It is by receiving the revelation knowledge from the Word of God when we read the Word of God, and Holy Spirit who want to talk to us touches our heart when we read the Word of God. Then when we meditate that same particular portion repeatedly, we receive more life and more Spirit of God from that scripture. Thus, we grow in salvation and grow in the Spirit. Why growing in salvation? In order to become like Jesus. Jesus preached the message of the kingdom of God to the world. Jesus revealed a person who is eligible for the kingdom of God, who is himself, and then encouraging the people to be like him himself. When a person believes in Jesus and grow in salvation, he becomes like Jesus. The Word of God plays a very important role in the life of a person to become like Jesus, without which no one can reach in the fullness of Christ. God bless you. For more message, you can visit our website on kingdomandglory.org or santoshdavid.org. For more message, you can subscribe on our YouTube channel on Kingdom and Glory TV.